It's the 10th of September, and this is vlog 91. Start off with saying, you are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. You cannot improve on it, you cannot make it, you cannot dilute it, and you cannot increase it. When you got born again, when I got born again, you got the full package, the full righteousness of the Creator, of everything that is visible and everything that is invisible. You are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. And there are so many promises in the Constitution regarding you, because you are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. And that goes to every born-again believer on the planet. Whether you're in a palace or in a prison, you are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. But it's what we do with these promises. We must take them by faith and start to speak them out. Can I get away from the fact that this is a word planet? Right in the beginning, God said, God said, God said, God said. God speaks, and when he speaks, the Holy Spirit and the angels move and bring about what he says. When you got born again, you received the Holy Spirit. When you speak by the Spirit, then the Holy Spirit and the angels will move and bring about what the Holy Spirit is saying through you. And all God's promises to the righteous, and you are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, are yes to you. Find them, claim them, speak them out. But something else happens when you get born again. Not only do you become the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, the anointed deliverer, you also step into your place and position in the tribe of Judah. Jesus is the Lion of the tribe of Judah. It's in Revelation 5. He is the Lion. You are a lion. You are a lion in the tribe of Judah. He is the Lion. You are a lion. Judah means praise. He is the Lion of praise. You are a lion of praise, which means we ought to be praising. We ought to be roaring. We ought to be releasing our sound and our the sounds and the frequencies that has been downloaded into our spirit, because we are of the tribe of Judah. And because we are of the tribe of Judah and we are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus, the blessings that were put on the tribe of Judah become ours through inheritance. The moment you get born again, I didn't know this when I got born again, but I found this out as you'd study the word. The blessings that were on the tribe of Judah became mine the moment I got born again, just like I became the righteousness of God the moment I got born again. So if you go to Deuteronomy 33, you'll see a scripture where the man of God, Moses, under the direction of the Holy Spirit, is blessing the 12 tribes. And these blessings are forever. They're eternal. They've never been taken away. So in Deuteronomy 33, verse 7, is the blessing that Moses spoke over the tribe of Judah, which you are now part of, which I'm part of. And it says this: Hear, O Lord, the voice of Judah. Hear, O Lord, the voice of Judah. Hear, O Lord, the cry of Judah. Hear, O Lord, the sound of Judah. Or, hear, O Lord, for us, this side of the cross, hear, O Lord, the sound of praise. Praise is a weapon. Psalm 149 is very clear on that. Hear, O Lord, the sound and the frequency of praise from those who are of the tribe of Judah, the redeemed, the righteous, the sanctified. And then it says, and bring him to his people. So there are specific people that you are meant to be with. He didn't say send them to church. He said bring him to his people. Those who are in the tribe of Judah have specific clans in Judah that we are to belong to. So you need to find your clan. You need to find those of Judah who you are meant to be part of. There are other lions of the tribe of Judah who you're meant to be part of, who I'm meant to be part of. We're not meant to be part of everything, but there are specific groups of people of the tribe of Judah who we are meant to be part of. And then it says, let his hands be sufficient for him. That's the anointing. The anointing that you have been given is sufficient to make you the head, not the tail, to place you above, not below, to cause you to lend to many and borrow from none. And then it says, and may you, that's the Lord, be a help against his enemies. Who is the helper? The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit is with you. You are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. You are a lion of the tribe of Judah. And the Holy Spirit, God the Holy Spirit, is with you to help you. So remember, Jesus is Lord and you are a lion of the tribe of Judah.